Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you 5 Bitcoin on-chain metrics that will show you something interesting about possible Bitcoin price action. Let's start with metric number 1. This is the number of addresses with balance larger than 0.1 Bitcoin. So this is show the Bitcoin adoption. Bitcoin adoption is all-time high right now. That shows the interest for Bitcoin is very high. Let's go to the metric number 2. Metric number 2 is mining cost. So the actual electricity cost to mine Bitcoin is about 28,186 now, but the actual Bitcoin price is 16,925. So as you can see, the electricity cost is higher than the actual Bitcoin price, and this happened 4 times in the past, and all those times the Bitcoin price was experienced historical bottoms. Let's go to the metric number 3. Discount. As you can see, the price discount is about 55%. So the difference between energy spent to mine a Bitcoin and the actual price is quite huge right now. And again, this happened in the past when historical bottoms were in. Let's go to the metric number 4. We have miners capitulations. So as you can see, we have miners capitulating right now at this level, at this point in time. And this also happened in the past, where we had historical bottoms. See here, 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 and here. So we have a very similar situation right now. Let's go to the metric number 5. This is mining selling stress. As you can see, the selling stress is very high. Here, this also happened in the past when Bitcoin was $2, 2011. And when Bitcoin was $290 in 2015. So now it happens again. But that's not all. We will also take a look at the liquidation pools to understand where Bitcoin price is going before heading up. So here we see the liquidation pools, which is located 16,500, still there. It wasn't liquidated. And I think that Bitcoin price would go all the way down to 16,500 before continuing to going up. And if you want to trade on Bybit, you can get $30,000 worth of bonus by signing up using the link down in the description. And if you already have a Bybit account, just create a new one with a new email address. Thank you for watching. Bye everyone.